Hey guys, SKagome here, and before I get started, click that lovely little like button and you will probably have a fabulous day. Nintendo Direct. Wow. A lot of things got slammed at me, so I have a lot to do. First of all, Majora's Mask. Amazing. I love this game. It's about time this gets remade. I was almost sad that if they didn't remake Majora's Mask, I would have just thrown a kitten. But it's my favorite Zelda game right now, because I can't play many Zelda games without either using an emulator or buying it for the 3DS and then having to do all that, but I might do that. Who knows? Just get amazed for spring 2015. Yeah, it's coming. Get ready for that moon. That moon. Get ready for that moon. It gonna go boom. But the scary Goron mask returns. Not a fan. Codename Stream was another one that popped up. Meh. That's all I gotta say is meh. I'm not a fan of the comic book style, to be honest. I do like the Tiger Lily, which may be a reference to the Tiger Lily from Peter Pan, or another thing. It looks like a Naruto character named Kiba Inuzuka. I might flesh up something or do something with that. I don't know. But I'm just hyped for Majora's Mask. And sorry about the little wee. My glasses just don't like me anymore. Captain Toad is like, I'm going on a tangent right now. Captain Toad Treasure Hunter, or whatever they named it, it's reminded me that Toad is still unlikable. Maybe if I do this, it will feel better. Toadette comes in, which I don't think a Mario game has many girl supports or main characters much. Stupid man world. But as you can tell, I'm also using a new headset, so might sound weird. There's many Mario references in the trailer I saw. There's a Luigi Mansion, there's Galaxy, there's Sunshine, there's... so many references. I cannot say that fast. References. The Amiibos, there are going to be at least 12 coming out with the Smash Wii U or whatever. Mario Kart 8 is another one I have a lot of thought on. I just got 7 for my 3DS, so I love the Mario Kart series. I've played every one of them. To finally be able to have, like, Link or something in the game. Yes. It's going to be different, but from the trailer, it looks like Link's going to be a heavy character, if not a medium, so it's going to be a toss-up. If they make him light, what's wrong with him? Do you know how heavy a shield and sword is? Cat Peach and Tuki Mario, whatever the name is. I'm more excited for Link in person, being able to race with Link. That's all I can say is meh. This Nintendo Direct was probably my favorite of them all. Splatoon coming in the second quarter of 2015? I don't get that. I don't understand quarters, and I live in America. It's like they're shooting cheese, yet I'm so confused about that game. I don't know if I want to play it or not. It has a Portal feel, so those that played Portal, it looks like Portal might be Splatoon? Eh. Kirby's coming at ya. Or whatever that jingle is. There's gonna be a good multiplayer, it looks like, for the Rainbow Curse one. But him as Clay, I think I prefer him as, Yarn. Yeah, Yarn, you heard me. Waddle Dee, still useless, but great that he's actually in a game beside Return to Dreamland, and I don't think he was in yet, Picked Yarn. No, he was not. Hyrule Warriors makes me want to get a Wii U beside the Mario Kart 8. I do love Dynasty Warriors. If I can ever get a hold of a copy from either a friend or something, I will play a Dynasty Warrior till I'm blue in the face. Because I may not look it, but I like the little Dynasty Warrior feel. I have Pokemon Conquest, so I just love it. Twilight Princess might be integrated into that, which I will be happy because I have Twilight Princess. I've beaten it so many times. It's not even funny how many times I've beaten it. Duck Hunt for the Virtual Console. I'm not a fan of the old style school stuff. I'll take my glasses off so there's no glare. Yeah, I'm so tired. I got off work about an hour before the direct. Well, 2 hours, but still. Indies game. I don't have much to say on that, except that... why? Monster Hunter 4, Mario and Luigi are going to be cat mice? I don't know how I'll say it. Pikmin animations! The way Pikmin just like ran across the screen, it was like, eh. Sorry about the little crazy hand. Xenoblade is what I meant to say. I don't know if Shulk's going to be in that one, or Rhine, or Dunban, or any of them. If they somehow implement them into the storyline, like, hey, Shulk helped keep... crap, can't think of the place anymore, and I just watched a Chugga video. Can't remember. But Shulk, Dunban, and his team saved the planet, I guess I'd call it. I don't know. And their heroes, the Monado might be... I don't know if the Monado might be used. I would like to see that. See the Monado. See somebody else use it besides Shulk and Dunban. Even though Shulk's more the air. Anyway. 2015 for that. A lot of things are coming out next year. And... most of all, more importantly, it is 16 days until Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. I am psyched. I didn't get demo code because I don't know what was wrong with me that day. I must have been sick or something. Anyway, that's going to be amazing. I've been watching my Twitter too because it is exploding after all this direct stuff. Oh my word. Everything's going up the wazoo. Everybody and their mother knows it. I mean, there are tweets from Maryland about how there was no Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire this direct, which it makes sense because Coral might be coming out. I'm not into really. I just learn from them and then I give it to you. So, who knows? I'm still hoping for my Mega Zviper, because I'm into poisons. There's been no poison Mega. I just realized that. Give me a sec. I have to look this up. I have to see if there is a poison Mega. I know I'm just keep talking, but... I'm going to see what they got about megas. How many megas are there? This is my phone, by the way. There is a poison. It's Mega Beedrill. But that doesn't count because I'm not a fan of Beedrill. Nope. There's no other poison megas. There are going to be a lot of megas in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. If you could transfer all the ones from X and Y, oh my word. Oh, and now and then I'll go talk about my thoughts in Omega Ruby. So, Nintendo Direct, you gave us a lot, but you didn't give us enough. We want more, people. We want more. Anyway, 11 minutes, and I have shared my thoughts on the Nintendo Direct. Click that like, and you'll have a fabulous day.